to you later. Is that my thing? Is that my new thing? Like, should that be my new thing? Hello and hello to yet another episode of Katie Knows Best. If you don't know already, I am Katie Chadwick, the buyer specialist over at The Dream Team. I'm here bringing you more information on the home buying process. So, I don't know if this has ever happened to you, but have you ever gone to the grocery store and forgotten your wallet? Have you ever gone to the pool without your swimsuit? Headed to the beach, forgot your towel? Oh! Have you ever shown up to an interview, but forgot your resume? Got your super bougie drink at Starbucks only to realize you forgot your wallet? Well, that's exactly what it's like going to see homes before your That's right. I just went there. Getting pre-qualified isn't just something agents make you do because we enjoy making your lives harder, and there are over thousands of homes on the market. How are we gonna be able to show you the right ones in the right areas and the right tax rates? If we don't know what you can afford and what you can't. Listen, I know it's scary to open up that closet of all those Amazon receipts, but someone's gotta do it. And getting pre-qualified lets a seller know that you're serious. Imagine this. Your son has finally gone off to college. And now your house is completely empty. You need to downsize. You put your house on the market. You get it all prim and proper and ready for showings. And it's just been an extremely stressful week. And you're just finally sitting down at home with a glass of wine. I know this is a very vivid imagination, but stay tuned. Pour yourself some wine. Glug, 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 glug. And then you get a text from your agent. That buyer didn't even take time to get pre-qualified and doesn't even know they can afford your house. Are you gonna show them the house? Why would you? You've had a horrible day and you have a glass of wine, or three, calling their name. Why would you leave? Imagine as a seller having two offers for the same exact amount, except one is guaranteed and one is not. Which one would you choose? Hopefully you chose this one. If this one, we really need to talk. You should call us. Getting pre-qualified lets a seller know that you're getting started on your home buying process and that you know you actually are in the market to buy a house and that you could actually afford their house. Overall, it's a lot more respectful to the agents involved, to the seller involved, and ultimately to yourself to get pre-qualified before you start looking at homes. Now, don't worry, I didn't say get pre-approved. You don't have to be completely approved for that loan amount, but we do need to know that's in your ballpark of what you can afford. And that's all we want, people. We want to save you time, money, heartbreak from looking at a house you can't afford. Is that so much to ask for? I don't think so. We work with some amazing lenders who make this process actually somewhat enjoyable. So please don't hesitate to reach out if you are completely intimidated, shaking in your boots, not ready to open the closet of Amazon receipts and Starbucks. Give me a call. We can start over wine. It doesn't have to be intense. Let's just get you started. And I hope you found this to be extremely helpful and bring a little perspective to something that is quite overlooked in our industry. So this is Close Quick with Chadwick signing off. Until next time, catch you later. You know what sounds like a great idea? Going to the pool without your swimsuit. Oh, that came out inappropriate. I just meant underprepared people. PG video. Imagine, as a seller, you have two exactly, no, they're not exactly the same because one's not pre-qualified. Stop, pop out, and stainless steel.
hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make a motherfucker.